goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, then it goes. Cleared away, well away from goal. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Rossi. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. Getting forward well as a team now. Kay. And here's the shot. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it. They're playing on. He can cut it back now. So the save made by the goalkeeper. Into the attacking third. Bale. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. It was a foul. They stopped the game for the free kick. Attacking now. Good, strong tackle. Park. They might open them up now. Got to be. There's a goal to put them in front.
Well, can they defend this lead now?
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Ali. Good forward play from them. Ali. It's a good cross. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Looking good, this move. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. Sammy. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. Oh, he's through. Ali. Rossi. Put into the middle. Corner to come now. Very good distance to the clearance. Lala. Letting the shot go. Saved it. And a corner given by the referee. Corner swung in. Good work by the goalkeeper. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It's an excellent cross. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Kay. Kong. Well, the referee... Here we go with the start of the second half. Here's a chance to attack. Bale.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Hale. And they've cut it out. Now a throw-in.
He's well picked out.
Well, he's totally unmarked, can take a touch and go for goal. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Ali. Rossi. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Kay. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Now Ishige. Ali. He's got it back again from his teammate. Ali. Good forward play from them. Ali. Now Ishige. Rossi. Kay.
Comes in strongly.
Yu. And the cross goes towards the far post. And the goalkeeper turns it over. Well, let's have another glance at that save.
Oh, that is wonderful stuff.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner. Corner's taken. Cleared away by the defender. Rossi. Looking for teammates in the middle. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's good movement forward here. Good defending. Sammy steered through. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Nice bit of interplay between these two. So that means it's a corner now. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Got to be. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Kay. Well, I like the look of this attack. Bale. It was good play until they got that challenge in. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Kay. Ali. Bale. Now Ishige.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Hale. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Sammy. Sang. Lala. Now Ishige. Ali. Ishige. And it's going to be his throw here. We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the... And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. Bale. It's looking good, this move. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. And that will clear the danger. That could be a booking here. Good reading of the play by the defender. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. Sang. Liu. Sammy. On the attack here. Whipped in from the wide area. A little credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Hale. The fourth official, and the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Sammy. Could be dangerous. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Sammy. The final whistle. Almost there, almost there with...